A generous gift coming tomorrow for the people of the hurricane-devastated Bahamas. This is what the Volunteer Fire Rescue Station looks like in Marsh Harbour. Hurricane Dorian basically just destroyed everything. Well, tomorrow, Fort Lauderdale Fire Rescue will give Marsh Harbour a working fire truck it was planning to auction. And SEACOR Island Lines of Dania Beach will ship the truck to the island entirely for free. Marsh Harbour Fire Rescue gets the keys tomorrow afternoon.